Did you know that? On January 23, 1923, Frederick Banting sold the patent for insulin for just $1, saying, "Insulin does not belong to me, it belongs to the world."